Were the Philistines sea peoples? The Philistines were an ancient people who inhabited the cities of Gaza, Ashdod, Ashkelon, Ekron, and Gath, located in southern Israel and the Gaza Strip. The most famous Philistine is Goliath, who was over 11 feet tall and was slain by David. Now many believe the Philistines were sea peoples who were originally from Crete or the Balkan Peninsula, and settled southern Israel during sea raids. But the Bible says that the Philistines came out of Caslohim, who was a son of Mizraim, or Egypt. Josephus placed the Philistines in Egypt, and he records that the Philistines left Egypt and settled in Philistia, after their city was destroyed during the Ethiopic War. Other ancient sources place them on the eastern delta of the Nile River. Therefore, if you go by biblical sources, the Philistines couldn't have been sea peoples because they originated in Egypt.